Hi, everyone. My name is Betty Junod, and I run Cloud Solution Marketing here at VMware. And welcome to the VMware Multi-Cloud Briefing. We're thankful that you joined us today for a short but intense program to help you accelerate your cloud journey. I'm excited to have GfK and Salesforce.com join our program to share their experiences in managing and operating multi-cloud environments with VMware Cloud. And Purnima Padmanabhan, General Manager of VMware Cloud Management Business Unit, will share our vision and strategy for a cloud operating model. Today, our world is increasingly driven through digital interactions, where apps can bring the entire world to our fingertips, connecting people across continents, and fundamentally transforming the way we work, live, and so much more. But this digital economy has caused an explosion of new and different applications that run across many cloud platforms and consume a myriad of unique services. So much so that 80% of CIOs expect to have a distributed cloud model where they build and run apps everywhere from the data center across multiple public clouds and out to the edge. And the overwhelming majority of organizations are already using two or more clouds today. We call this new computing revolution the multi-cloud era. A multi-cloud strategy gives you the flexibility, power, and innovation of every cloud to align the needs of the application and the business to specific capabilities available from different clouds. However, the unintended consequence can be that the proliferation of different stacks, pipelines, management tools, and inconsistencies that lead to exponential complexity, security risks, and rising costs. At our core, VMware has always been in the business of helping our customers deal with heterogeneous and complex environments. Preserving choice while simplifying IT so that our customers can accelerate their business, the ability to make disparate systems work together is in our DNA, and we make things that were not designed to work together deliver business value fast. This is what we do. And this ethos is even more relevant today as complexity has crept into every layer of the IT stack and across the clouds. At VMware, we saw this inevitability of a multi-cloud era and have spent the last several years rolling out a constant stream of multi-cloud innovations, culminating in our announcement earlier this year with VMware Cloud, a truly multi-cloud solution that brings choice, speed, and control to the new distributed multi-cloud computing era we now live in. For us, multi-cloud is not an afterthought. We designed VMware Cloud from the get-go to directly address our customers' multi-cloud needs. VMware Cloud is the multi-cloud solution that enables organizations to build, run, and manage every application from VMs to containers consistently across every public cloud, on-premises, and at the edge. VMware Cloud transforms infrastructure with VMware Cloud Foundation, a consistent compute, network, storage, and Kubernetes stack to run apps consistently across all major clouds like AWS, Azure, Google, IBM, Oracle, Alibaba, and across a global network of cloud verified partners, reaching over 10,000 sites available to you worldwide. Our cloud management, powered by vRealize and Cloud Health, deliver an operating model that brings together VMware-based clouds and apps and native public cloud services to simplify the management and governance. And our solution also accelerates app transformation with Tanzu, providing a developer experience that helps organizations build and deploy new, modern applications into market faster than ever before. And while public cloud stacks are vertically integrated, VMware Cloud is horizontally distributed and architected to run on any cloud provider, giving our customers unprecedented choice with a familiar environment for apps and the developers and operators that support them. And while VMware Cloud provides a consistent abstraction layer across cloud platforms, it also directly connects into each cloud, enabling developers to leverage the unique services of each cloud with the VMware Cloud environment, providing both consistency and flexibility to enhance the value of apps in a multi-cloud world. VMware Cloud is a new kind of cloud that runs consistently on all major clouds and in the data center and at the edge, provides a single unified platform for all applications, including microservices and containers, traditional three-tier apps and VMs, packaged ISV apps, data-intensive AI, ML, and high-throughput workloads, serverless functions, and more. And it features unified management for efficiency and optimized total costs while protecting apps and data across clouds. and it enables the ability to leverage and extend the skills and expertise of existing teams into the future. Our customers have been able to accelerate transformation with VMware Cloud, resulting in outcomes like delivering new apps from idea to production in a matter of weeks that were able to immediately start processing thousands and thousands of transactions, migrating entire data centers to the cloud in record time and at half the cost with the same staff and expertise, and seamlessly extending existing environments to the cloud to recover quickly from any unforeseen disasters, instantly set up remote work environments for employees in response to COVID, and scale up and down at a drop of a hat to meet the changing demands of their business. VMware Cloud gives organizations the flexibility and innovation of every cloud with the simplicity of one. Changing the cloud from a destination to a solution and operating model that spans across clouds. In today's session, we'll focus more on the area of management and what that means in a multi-cloud world. Because when you think about it, management and automation is what turns someone else's server into a cloud, changes the financial equation, and makes it so agile to operate. And when you start to use multiple clouds, you add multiples of these models, one per cloud, specialized for the services and tools of that provider, creating a management challenge that is compounded by the addition of new application architectures that have to run alongside the apps and infrastructure you already have. Transformation is a journey, and we believe a solution must take into account the full breadth of your IT investments and provide them a path forward. VMware Cloud includes vRealize to manage the VMware Cloud Foundation stack and applications wherever may be running, as well as Cloud Health to manage the consumption of native public cloud services. Together, vRealize and Cloud Health provide a rich set of capabilities targeted at both the infrastructure and operations teams, as well as the Cloud Center of Excellence to aid the people and process transformation to a new cloud operating model by building those practices directly into the technology. Collectively, our customers have been able to just fundamentally go faster, respond faster, increase their overall productivity, decrease unplanned downtime, resulting in better availability, and improve security overall and reduce their total costs. But let's take a moment to hear about these experiences firsthand. In this next segment, it's my pleasure to introduce Ismar Efendic of GfK and Jenna Gegg of Salesforce, and highlight to you our conversations on how cloud management has been key to their multi-cloud success.